Hello kids, so you all are ready for another Sunday school class. Today we are going to study chapter number 4, offering to God. Do you all remember about whom we learnt in the last class? It was about baby Samuel. So today we are going to learn about another baby, baby Jesus. Okay, so before we start our class, let's all bow down our heads for prayer. Loving, gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us one more beautiful day in our lives so that we can all gather over here to study from your word. Lord, let thy words be spoken through me and let those kids understand it in its true meaning. Everything we ask in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Okay. So in chapter number 4, we are going to study about baby Jesus. Now I'll ask you a few questions, okay? Who was the father of Jesus? Yes, Joseph. Who was the mother of Jesus? Mary, correct. Okay. So when Jesus was born to Mary and Joseph, after 8 days, they took baby Jesus to the temple at Jerusalem. Why did they take baby Jesus to Jerusalem? They took him to the temple to offer him to God. They dedicated Jesus to God. And when they went to the temple, they saw two people over there. The first one, there was an old man named Simeon. As soon as he saw Mary and Joseph coming along with baby Jesus, he took baby Jesus in his arms and he praised God. He was very happy to see a small boy dedicated to God. Then they saw Anna, who was a prophet. As soon as she saw the baby, she praised God and she began to speak about baby Jesus to all the people standing over there. Then what Mary and Joseph did, they dedicated Jesus to God and they promised that Jesus would be brought, he would grow up according to the will of God. So what are we supposed to do? We all belong to God. We are God's children. So we have to submit our lives to God and we have to live according to God's will. So today was a small lesson and let's revise what we learned today. What did we study? We studied about baby Jesus. Mary and Joseph took baby Jesus to the temple of Jerusalem. When did they take baby Jesus? After he was 8 days old. They took him to the temple and they dedicated Jesus to God. How many people did they meet at the temple? They saw two people, Simeon and Anna. Simeon took Jesus in his arms and he praised God. And Anna, she was also happy to see baby Jesus. She praised God and she began to speak about Jesus to all the people who were standing over there. Okay? So we have a small memory verse for today. Let's learn that. It is taken from Luke chapter 2 verses 21. He was named Jesus, the name the angel had given him. Let's say it once more. Luke chapter 2 verses 21. He was named Jesus, the name the angel had given him. Okay, so I hope you all understood today's class. And you're supposed to do the activity which is there in your Sunday school textbook. So there are 3 activities to be done. A coloring picture in which you're supposed to color I love Jesus. Okay, so you're supposed to color it and do finish your activities with the help of your parents. Let's wind up with a word of prayer. Oh God, our dear Heavenly Father, Lord, thank you for gifting us this beautiful lesson, oh Lord. Lord, help us to understand that we belong to you. Help us to submit our lives to you and live according to your will. Bless each and every kid who has bowed down his head before you. Everything we ask in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.